Peggy 16.
I studied a painting of Prometheus in art college.
Help me!
He was chained to a rock with an eagle eating his liver.
Please!
Punishment for stealing fire from the gods. Every night, his liver would grow back, and every day, the eagle would return to eat it again. That's exactly what the Pandora does.
Where?
I've seen no good come from that thing.
What the hell?
Only sorrow.
Hello?
Yeah! Conflict.
Kill him.
Suffering.
Hello?
You're not seriously thinking about pulling that trigger.
Just put the gun...
You know what I've come to understand? The memories we dwell on aren't the happy times. We dwell on mistakes and regrets. But why would anyone choose to relive those memories? That kind of repetition, exposing yourself to the same pain over and over and over again. That's only ever going to have one outcome. That's only ever going to drive you insane.
Was it really you who started all this?
Maybe I'm insane. I think I've just lost track of who I am.
Questioning your sense of self, understanding what it is that defines you, it's all part of being human.
And is it human to feel like I don't know what's real anymore?
You know what's real.
I know. I just have to learn to accept it.